Hello, I'm EnterElysium, and welcome back to Mount&Blade Warband's Dragon Ball with the Floris mod pack. I've just noticed how ridiculously strong the Nords are. They have their three starting cities. I can't remember who starts with Riverchag. No, it must be these guys. So they had three. They've stolen three. They've stolen another one. They've over-doubled in size. They need to be stopped. They must be stopped. We have to stop them. We have no other choice. I don't know how. I'm going to check Durham as we go past, but we have a mission currently to scout Amir, Uhun, and Ushkuru. Amir, Ushkuru, and where's Uhun? Uhun. So there. Okay. So I think we just go straight north right now. Got to be a little bit cautious. I also need to pop home. Oh, okay. I need to improve my party. I can get another sort of 26 guys. I also need to pop back to my castle, and I can then sort out who's going to be in the castle as my garrison. Now, the thing about the garrison is, if they're too expensive, that'll be a lot of money for troops who are just sitting around. If they're not high level enough, they won't be able to defend it. So I'm probably going to use like recruits who've been leveled up rather than mercenaries. Have I scouted yet? Have I scouted Ushkuru? Yeah, it's scouted. Okay, let's check Dirham out. A little bit closer. They only have 100 here. I can take these guys. Siege. Build a siege tower. Start building. I can take this. If anyone comes to defend, I can't, but... Oh god, run away. Yep, they came to defend. At least, I caught that, and I ran. Which was always the right response in that situation. I mean, if it was 100 guys and no one came to defend it, I could have easily taken it. Alright, can we scout Amir? I'm scouting. I want to loot it, but I'm going to scout for now. Have I not scouted it? Like, I assume I've scouted it. Have I turned off, like, the notifications? Nothing is popping up. Very weird. Huh. Doesn't tell me what I've scouted, so I can't really tell. I'm just going to assume I've scouted Amir. I'm going to go for Uhun. Oh, there we go. Things are popping back up. There we go. It's scouted. Right. Rendi Castle. Hello? Did your job? Oh, you're not here? Okay, I'll have to find out where you are. Hello, fiancé! How wonderful it is, in a short while we'll be married. However, I should point out that in the remaining few days, it's not customary for us to speak too much. Hello. I would like to know the location of my father-in-law to be. Where is he? Hello. Near Berglund. Okay, I request my leave. Leave. Berglund. Where is Berglund? Where'd you betrothed? Lovely mission. Berglund. Shot map. Being raided. Okay, so he is raiding it currently. Well, he's going to be there for at least a few more minutes, although it is starting to smoke, so it's not going to be very long. I'll try and get there as soon as possible. Hello, there he is. Chase him down. Trying to speak to you. There we go. About the task you gave me. Wait, what? The quest has been successfully completed. Please talk to Count Pius Trading to claim your reward. Where's Tredian? Did I just not talk to Tredian? That was Tredian, right? About the test you gave me. Okay, that is a bug. I've completed it. I guess Amir didn't register, but it also did register. I don't understand how that can happen. Because I scouted Amir. It says here, it's been successfully completed. And well, screw you. I'm going to go assault Dirham. Oh god, it's got way too many guys. I'm going to run away from Dirham. I'm very unhappy. I'm going to loot and burn a Shkuru rather than join you guys. Loot and burn the village. Do I want to recruit? No, I'm on a loot and burn. Loot and burn it. Plunder it. Quest cancelled. Fine. I also need to buy some more food. Or steal it. Good. Oh, good. All three things there over 1,000. I am very grateful. Also food, which I need to keep my guys alive and happy. What else do we have? Beef. Yeah, I'll take it. I mean, I'll chuck it away eventually, but I'll take it. Got a few slots left. I'm tempted by Yalib. Yeah, let's do it. Loot and burn. Loot and burn. Rendi Castle as soon as possible. Okay, I'm nearly ready. Nearly ready. Sure, help me raid it. What do we get? Exquisite ale and then some well-made stuff. Iron. Right, what's the cheapest stuff we've got? We've got some carriages we could chuck. That's going to go rotten pretty quick. I'll chuck those. I'll grab. Anything else that's like really cheap? Yeah, bread's pretty cheap. Cheap cabbage. Cheap cabbage is cheap. And fruit. There we go. And I think we will, yeah, call it there. I'm happy with that. I'll leave the villages with something. I'm not entirely without compassion. Join the feast! Is it my wedding feast? Oh, okay. Hello! May the heavens witness that I am ready to give you my daughter, Mistress Serena, to have in marriage. My husband, I hereby pledge to be your wife, to stand with you in good times and bad. May the heavens smile upon us and bless us with children, livestock, and land. I pledge the same. Let's be husband and wife! I now declare you and Countess Irina to be husband and wife. Go on to the chamber prepared for you, and we shall make arrangements for the bride to join the Legion's court at Maron's castle. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Hello. They're all so happy to see me. Aww. It's a lovely dress and very stilted walking down some very large steps. Those steps are gigantic. They're the size of my hamstring. She's walking very carefully. I'm not particularly well kitted out. Look at me. I'm wearing some sort of cheap... What do you call it? Tabard? It's not a tabard. And there's petals indoors! I see we've just, like, paid a load of, like, poor orphans just standing in the rafters chucking petals down. There is a feast. It seems to be the world's lamest feast. Is this in honor of my marriage, really? Only one person showed up? Could you support me instead? Oh, I need to prove myself. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Basically, there is no marshal now, so training is not marshal. So, ooh, can I get you to follow me? Message to course of action. No, you still won't. Okay. It was worth asking. I could have taken Dirham, but fine. Okay. We're at peace with the Rodoks, right? I would like to recruit some Rodoks. We'll also pass by Jelkala, and we'll sell off all the stuff we've nicked. We'll then pop back to Maris Castle. We'll say hi to Maris Castle. Ooh, we can actually recruit Rodox here. Oh, I can't recruit. Can I not? Hello, villagers. I would like to talk to you. Now, where is the elder? That's the elder right there. I'm going to run him over. Hello, your hair has only just appeared. Enemies, supplies, tasks. No. Bye. Oh, they hate me. That would be why, because I've stolen stuff from them many times. Okay. Hi, would you like to join me? No, sod off. Basically, that's what happened. These guys don't like me. Harren Goth is a marshal. Oh, God. That's a lot of deserters. 92 mountain bandits. That is the majority of their force. I mean, I could take them. But they don't have anything I really want. So I'm going to choose to just ignore them. Right now I'm looking for, like, troops. And I'm not looking to take a ridiculous fight that won't get me anything. Zero. Recruit volunteers! God damn it. The one village that I, like, haven't obliterated. No, 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 no! You can't siege my castle. Okay, that's it. That's it. My wife is there. My wife is there. You cannot do that. Ransom broker. Hello, do I have prisoners? I can't remember why. No, I don't. Okay. Refugee. God damn it, I don't need refugees. Yes, I will hire all of you, which was five of you. You're only level three, but whatever, you'll do. Wanting trouble doer, no. Oh, actually, do you need, like, poems? No, I don't need poems. I have a wife. Why would I need poems? Right, let's look at the marketplace. Siege crossbow. I need more strength to use it. But damn, that is close. Any awesome one-handed swords? I mean, I'll take it. The money is basically trivial to me. It's not, actually. I really don't have enough money. I need to sell things. Oh, that's fine. I'm planning on selling things anyway. I need to make more money. Okay. Mental note to self. You need to raise more money. We can do this. It just means that I need to go and, like, loot a load of places. The dowry, that was it. The dowry was pretty expensive. And I don't need that. Also, he can't afford that. Okay, give me back the fine silk. Deployable, blah, 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 blah. Bent heavy crossbows, no. Bent steel bolts, bolts. I've got steel bolts. Unless you give me, like, a large bag of steel bolts, I'm not interested. Armor, anything interesting here? Oh, Milanese green plate armor. I actually want this. It looks kind of badass, and it is more than I have. But it costs a lot, and I don't have the money for it. The Rodoks actually have a lot of nice armor. It's the Rodok armor I really like. I don't know why I've drawn the Swordians when I'm like, yeah, oh, go for the Rodoks. I love the Rodoks. I'll have to come back down here and actually talk to them again. Like, I would actually take some of these things. Like, the Hound Helmet, maybe not, but I would take, like, the Lordly Visored Green Sallet. Maybe not in green. The plate armor, the Milanese, I like the Milanese style, I would take it. I want all this stuff, I don't have the money, which is weird, because normally I have all the money. But fine. Fine. I'm going to head back. Leave. If we hit Maris Castle via Yalen, I'm not even bother going to Bourbon. I need to get to my home castle ASAP. Why are we going this way? I told you to go this way. Okay, we're going to go to Bourbon anyway. 13. Okay. Now, come on, I need to get home quickly. It won't take them long to siege my castle. Oh, and of course they're attacking my other one as well. Right, pop to Yellen quickly. Just make sure we've got the correct mercenaries. Hello, go to the tavern. Anybody want a fight? Book merchant. What do you have for sale? Book of healing, don't need. First aid, don't need. Trade, can't use. Pathfinding, don't care. Engineering, don't need. Looting. Requires intelligence, can't use. Merchant ledger, don't know what that's about, no. I have limited money anyway. Please tell me that someone here is a decent, no. Farmer, oh god damn it, no one here, fine. To Maris. You will pay. I'm just going to say right now, you're not leaving here alive. Oh, really? Can I take him? I don't know if I can take him. I'm pretty diminished. I need my revenge. I need my revenge. You've raided my village, destroying property and killing the tenants. I will take compensation in blood. Surrender or die. Okay, this is going to be a tough battle. Plan your battle. To battle. Remember, 13 our guys have just been recruited, so we're not in the toughest position. That said, I like our starting place. I would like you to movement orders advance 10 paces, and I would like you to movement orders advance 10 paces. I would like you to movement orders advance 10 paces. I would like you to movement orders advance 10 paces. That way we should get the archers on top of the hill. They should have a really good line of sight. Is anyone in bow range? I thought I heard someone draw a bow. No? Okay. Oh, someone's changing their weapon from a, Help? No, it's a pike of some kind. Okay. Right, cavalry. Follow me. We're going to need to get the enemy to come closer. They're in a very thin line right now, so we could probably take them. At least initially. We'll have to then back off. They do outnumber us. We've got to be careful. Where are you? Come on. There we go. These people tried to attack my wife, undefended, while she slept in our castle, after my wedding night. Oh god, they're shooting arrows. Right, good, good, good. Charge them. Charge. Okay, a little bit injured. It's fine. But we're going to murder their archers as much as possible. And a little bit of their cavalry. What the hell? Oh, I hit a stone. What? I hate that stone. Hi there. I missed him. God damn it. Okay, probably time to pull out in a second. Ah, that wasn't a kill. Shame. Okay, follow me. We're falling back. Pull back. No, don't go unconscious. Pull back. God damn it! Okay, we took losses there. We inflicted a fair amount of damage, but we did take losses. I think we're going to have to circle around and try and roll up their end. They certainly aren't moving towards us. Right, this looks like a good hill. Right, I would like my archers to get up here. I would then like my infantry to move to here. And I would like my cavalry to just continue following me. Really? Get up. You're going to stop there? I will murder you. I believe in summary executions in this army. Oh, is that? Those are the leaders! Crossbows. Not enough. Those are the generals. We can kill them. Kill them. That is not killing them. That is, in fact, losing your horse. We got this. We got this. We got this. One of them is down. No, no, that was our guy who went down. Okay, screw it. If I get off my horse, I can't get back on because of reasons. I don't like this. Fire arrows. We're going to retreat. We need to soften them up. There's no way we can just charge in. Okay, we are at long range, so I might actually get my troops to close in a little bit. Because right now they aren't doing as much damage as they should do. So get the troops to be about here and infantry about here. Archers, I've told you to move. There we go. Okay, I'll have to tell you to advance 10 paces. And again. And again. Right. Now we're getting in range. That's an impressive amount of arrows you have in your shield there. And also your face. Right. Infantry, move 10 paces forwards. I might get off my horse. Yes, I'm gonna dismount. Please. Oh, riding skill not adequate to mount. I don't know what this is. Assume it's a bug. But I need my crossbow out. I'll take one of their horses. Cavalry, just do me a favor. Stay here. Don't scare the generals. Yes! If you get in my way, I will shoot you. There we go. Two generals down. That is why I have the crossbow, ladies and gentlemen. 25 episodes in. Well, this is 26. And people have been still asking me, why do you have a crossbow? For exactly these reasons. Oh, I missed that one. Come on. There's an annoying amount of shields in the Nord army. Although we are doing quite a bit of damage, actually. If I hit. Let me just get a little bit closer. Not too close. They have throwing weapons, and throwing weapons are ridiculously damaging. Short range, but ridiculously damaging. Oh, yeah. Another kill. Oh, yeah. Was that headshot? Yes, it was. Beautiful. I'm glad I lined that one up properly. Headshot. Another kill. Ah, that was a miss. That wasn't a headshot? I'm disappointed. Aww. I need to maybe get closer again. We are completely whittling them down, though, so I'm very pleased about that. Some of them breaking formation and beginning to run. They probably should, considering I'm now just shooting them from the back line. And again. And again. Dragon Bob is the murderer. This is why crossbows are amazing. Wait until I get the siege crossbow actually out. Can't use it at the moment. Need another strength. And I'm out. Okay. Are we nearly out of arrows? No, we still got some. Yep, just back away, back away, back away. Okay, come at me again. I can't keep this up forever. My sword will actually run out of charge. And by not my sword, I mean my shield. And by run out of charge, I mean get destroyed. So basically nothing about what I said. I would like you to charge. Cavalry. 3, 2, 1, charge. Come here. Oh no, I went down. I'm down. Man down. Oh god, I was hoping I survived that. I need to go to Nemja and defend Nemja because they're looting Nemja as well. Unless they quit looting Nemja. Why is my camera upside down? There we go. Hello. I guess after I, like, killed the generals, you didn't really, like, have a chance to do anything, so you just stood stationary. That really played into my advantage there. Yeah, just taken down. Valiantly fighting, but... not gonna happen, mate. Kill him before they leave. I believe in you, archers. Actually, I don't. I don't think the archers are gonna manage it. We win! Can someone tend to my body? How many did we lose? 9. In exchange for 139. And I killed 10 personally. And wounded 2. You've thought well, you're 3 to go. I don't know if I'm actually getting an offer for you before the war ends. If I get an offer, it's only 2 grand. I'd rather take the honor. I gained honor. You're free to go as well. Sea Raiders. Sea Raiders are actually fairly good. I might hire them. Just see what they turn into. On the other side, I will capture all the enemies. You are all mine now. I don't want peasant women. I'll be honest. I'm sorry, peasant women. Also, I should probably upgrade my my allies and what they call companions off camera, because they're all like quite well upgraded now, or you know, have the chance to be quite well upgraded, at least one level each. And that's generally what I wait for. I know it's like really annoying for people who are OCD, like wanting to have everyone leveled all the time, but it takes so long to go through them, and they make so little like difference that I often just can't be bothered. I'm a terrible person. I would like more horsemen because I lost a few in that battle. What's the Novizio? Tell me about the Novizio. Okay. Tell me about the Reluctor. I honestly don't see much of a difference. Does anyone have, like, a ranged weapon? You don't have a ranged weapon, so I'm assuming you, like, are the upgrade for ranged weapons? Because I want you to be upgraded, like, a few times, and then I'll dump you in my castle, and that'll be the garrison. That's my plan, at least. What's in the item pool? I have a better helmet, actually. But I don't like the look of it. I'm sorry. I know, I'm going off aesthetics, but I'm a terrible, terrible human being. What can I say? Do I want a shield? Not really. No, not really at all. I mean, look at the throwing weapons, like ranged, speed, blah, 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 blah. They do a fair amount of damage, but I just don't rate them really as highly, especially the lower damage, the lower range. Not the lower damage, sorry, the lower ammo. Let your heroes select items and perform the upgrading. Can I fight these three? No. Hello. Oh, you were chasing down the enemies that I killed. Sorry. They're all mine, and they're dead. Anyway, I've been interested in it here. If you enjoyed, please like, not subscribe. Please consider subscribing. We're now married. We now have a castle. I need to give it a actual garrison, which means I should probably recruit some more troops and then go back there and actually give it a garrison. But that'll be all in the next episode, and I'm also going to recruit for myself, and I think what we'll do is we'll take the fight back to the Nords. Let's see if we can capture a town, but I find that a little bit on the unlikely side. But we'll take the fight back to the Nords and see if we can stop their ridiculous expansion, because they now actually touch the Desert Tea people. Like, the North touching the South, you always know that someone's gone a bit OP. But until next time, stay shiny.